Alright, guys. Tomorrow, we're going to have the most important battle of our lives. So, since a lot of us may possibly die in the battle against the Titan, before our final battle, we should all have a big party to raise morale. And, like, if this is your last night, you want it to be an awesome one, right? Get to sleep, soldiers. Okay, fine. So here's the plan. The forward operating base that you guys constructed, it is very close to the pee hole. You guys will need to make it there. Then, using long-range attacks with your anti-Titan rifles, you must kill any Titans in the area. Then, it will be safe for you to enter the pee hole. We know that the pee hole won't let you enter it when there are Titans nearby, because the Titans' powers over the, what's it called, the pee hole pads, lost my words for a minute, the Titans' power over the pee hole pads will prevent you from entering the pads yourself. So, in order for this plan to work, you must kill them at long range, keep them from eating you, and get inside the people. I'll take point. Alright. We're close. Whoa! There's a Titan over there! Alright. Let's get the gun ready. Titan, say good night. Got it. All right. Stranger, don't see any other Titans here. Let's make our way to the pee hole. Whoa! Oh no, not this again. I know it looks fine with all those Titans working in, but they can't see into it. Just remember, kill them from long range from inside the base. Oh no! The Titans have reached War Mario! That's good, guys! Shatter! Don't let them catch you! Kill them all! How can it end like this? I should have been more alert! Ah! Owen, no! God! No! Was I really here just to suffer and never see the light after the end of this? No!
No! How can this be happening?
Wait a minute. The crystals. Their energy. I'm standing close to the people and they're getting stronger. Does that mean I can utilize their powers now? Yeah, I can feel the passage of the people flowing through my veins. Feels like I can control the frenzied energy within it. But I can send all these Titans back to their maker! Ah! Tobit barely saved me, but... I only have one arm! That Titan had started to eat me before Tobit finished them all off. Am I lucky to be alive? Or is my life just more of a curse? I shouldn't be the one alive. Owen deserved to live far more than me. Why? Why did fate have to choose me rather than Owen? It actually worked. Now all that's left is the Colossus! Come on, Commander Irving! Let's finish this fight in honor of all those who died! Alright, stupid Colossus!
We won't be in your shadow for much longer.
So, you think you can destroy me? I'ma hit him right between the eyes! You fool! The only way to kill me would be to hit the back of my neck at the center of my spine. But, as you can see, I have armor on the back of my neck. And this armor will make it so that you can't hit my neck. There's no way you can win.
What? Armor?
Bam it!
How are we going to kill him? I say we build like gear and like goes around your waist and like it has CO2 chamber, and like rods, like ropes, and then you have like sword, flag, and attack it directly. We don't need that. In this universe, I can already just punch Titan from the back of the neck directly. With armor. Armor. How do we break armor?
Oh!
Tobit! Ryan! Avenge all of us! Everyone who died! Cause that is the prey! You are the hunters! Your hearts and all of your body parts to the god!
This will finish you off!
That's it. It's finally time to finish you. And with you, all the Titans will die. What? Did it work? I'll just keep punching you until your armor breaks.
I almost felt that. My turn.
That's it. I'll do what I did to the other Titans. I'll use the power of the pinhole!
You fool! Because we are both controllers of the pinhole energy, we can't utilize the power right now. So I can't summon more Titans while you're blocking the hole, and you can't use your ultimate attack on me. But your power is pretty insane. I usually don't bother with eating people because, well, usually their energy levels aren't enough to be worth it, so I just leave it to the smaller Titans. But yours... with your energy, I would not only be able to rule this world, but all the worlds, even the one I came from. I could be the new king! No! You... brought me right where I wanted to be! I'll use the soap from the Snope Snatcher to break out of your arms now!
What? You punched my spine from inside my throat?
Nice!
I can feel through the P-hole's energy. There's more Titans in the other world. I need to kill them all! And, most importantly, I need to kill whoever sent them!
According to my scanner, Tobit's going to try and enter the pee hole by himself. I'm gonna call him. Tobit, what do you think you're doing? It's too dangerous to go alone. Wait for reinforcements.
Four Eyes, you have to stay behind. You guys have to defend against the Titans. More coming once I go through this hole. More Titans will come. You have to be ready. You have to keep everyone safe.
But what do you even plan to do on your own? It's impossible to kill what... If it's stronger than the Colossus, how will you win on your own?
I don't care. I'm finishing this fight.
The crystal.
Time to end this.
Was ist passiert in dieser einen Nacht?
Penny Hole,
hab ich mich seit dem Tag gefragt.
Tobit, I've been expecting you. Come, we have much to discuss.